I began to use Play Attention when I was in the sixth grade. I was about 11 years old. The behavior and the incident that required me to use Play Attention was my concentration levels. My mother felt that I wasn't concentrating enough. My grades were not where they were supposed to be, and I just had trouble staying on task. Her options were either medication or Play Attention, and she felt like that it would be a better long-term approach for me. And I would go from my classroom to use Play Attention for a specific amount of time each day. When you're using Play Attention, you can see the results immediately because you can actually see your results at that time. I'm extremely glad she made that decision. My attention improved a lot immediately. Before I was using Play Attention, my grades were C's and D's. I was an average student, below average. But when I started using Play Attention, I began to see my grades increase as well as my concentration level. I became an AB student. That gives your self-esteem a real boost. It shows that whatever you put your mind to, that it is obtainable. I'm the Director of Marketing and Communications for a healthcare organization. And so I utilize the skills that I obtained early from using Play Attention when I was that sixth grader that could not concentrate, that could not stay on task. And I have really adjusted those skills into life skills, using them every day when I'm working, when I'm having to plan meetings or I'm having to do presentations. It has really allowed me to concentrate fully. I think anybody could benefit from Play Attention because I think it can improve whatever concentration level or concentration issues that you may have. You know, I was actually watching on television not too long ago and someone was talking about betting on yourself. And I think that purchasing Play Attention is betting on yourself. You want to put all on you to make sure that you are the person that you want to be.